Let's toss it over to Sharakina Shams. She's live in Oakland for the latest on this proposition. Sharakina?
So take a look behind me and you can see they've set up some tents out here. A lot of members of the media gathered out here covering Proposition 19. But most of these couple of hundred people you're seeing on the street corner in Oakland are supporters of Proposition 19. We're outside Oaksterdam University, the local trade school, if you will, where people learn how to grow marijuana. And you can see on the screen behind me there on the exterior wall, a projector is displaying some of the very latest election results. Now, we're waiting for some meaningful numbers tonight to come in. But as you know, a recent field poll showed Prop 19 might not do well tonight. 49% of likely voters saying no, 42% saying yes. Now, a spokesperson for Proposition 19 says in spite of that, this proposition has done some other work in this election. That campaign, the Yes on 19 campaign, is taking credit tonight for, they say, getting voters out in support of Jerry Brown and other Democratic candidates and causes on the ballot.
I think Prop 19 supporters in general are going to be a boost, not only for the ecological issues, but also for the Democratic ticket as a whole. The Democratic Party has recognized that the malaise that is in the rest of the country has not affected California, and it's due to one thing, and that's Prop 19.
Well, Jerry Brown has not supported Prop 19, but if this is any indication of what the spokesperson for 19 there was saying, the people who have been gathered out here tonight supporting the marijuana legalization measure have been going back and forth from this location to just a block away of the Fox Theater where the Jerry Brown headquarters is tonight to show their support for him as a candidate for governor. Live tonight here in Oakland, Sharakina Shams, KCRA Crew Report.